Welcome everyone. Today we're going to be looking at Sony Vegas Pro 11 text animation. As mentioned in my Sony Vegas Pro 10 Prototype Titler video, Vegas Pro 11 doesn't have Prototype Titler. However, after a few questions, I realized that Pro 11 had a workaround. Let's take a look at how this is done. First, we're going to add our video. Once that's in place, we're going to add our track by choosing the Control-Shift-Q button. Then we're going up to the toolbar and select Insert. Then we'll choose Text Media. This will generate your text media window. In the text media window, you'll see the animation pull-down menu. From the menu, we can select a particular animation, very much like the Prototype Titler. This is a great workaround for all those who had questions concerning Vegas Pro 11 lacking the Prototype Titler feature. If you found this workaround useful, please hit that like button and be sure to subscribe for future how-to videos. Thanks for watching.